is bringing its headquarters and 500 jobs to downtown Detroit. This news comes just as the city of Detroit has named Chemical Bank as its primary banking partner. Chemical Bank will now manage the city's accounts. And we just received a rendering of a new facility for the bank. Detroit Mayor Mike Duggan will celebrate alongside other local leaders at the future site of that headquarters. Chemical Bank has been based in Midland since it was founded back in 1917.